So Keith, how familiar are you with the Camaros?
Well, I had one in the past before, so I'm kind of familiar with them.
Yes, sir. We get the V8 going with the touchscreen, the navigation, Apple CarPlay, blind spot monitoring, the rear view camera, the back it up and help you out. Are you looking for a lighter or dark color?
Light color.
Light color. Are you going to be financing or paying cash?
Financing.
Awesome. What budget did you have set aside to purchase?
About $300 a month.
Are you going to be the primary driver?
Yes.
All right. Would there be any other decision makers involved that we need to get a
Keeping my wife out of this.
Keeping what? Yeah. All right. Will you be training the vehicle you pulled up in?
Yes.
Well, awesome. And does that vehicle have a balance or is it paid off?
Paid off.
Paid off. Okay, cool. And do you know what? It's already paid off. That's next question out of the way. What did you finance? Do you know the bank, if you don't mind me asking?
Bank of America.
Okay. And then was there any equipment in that vehicle that you wanted in this new vehicle? Or?
Yeah, I want to make sure I have a V8, nice wheels. I want to make sure I have leather, sunroof. Navigation, those things are important to me.
Oh yeah, awesome. We'll make sure that we can know that.
Oh, and a convertible.
And a convertible, okay.
Yes.
So that's very important. So based off the information you gave me, I think I have a great deal in mind for you. So let's go take a look at your new Camaro out back.
Okay.